Hello everyone, in episode 10, Joo Kyung and Kyun really made a deal. Joo Kyung quit her job so that Kyun could fill the vacant chairman position and Joo Kyung could still keep her family intact. Kyun was really happy after getting an agreement with Joo Kyung. He laughed like a madman even though he had not officially become a chairman. That day was Joo Kyung's last day working at WJ Entertainment, and Joo Kyung had to go somewhere with Woo Hyuk. On the way, Joo Kyung saw Kyun was with Jacqueline. She contacted Kyun, and Kyun didn't admit that he was with Jacqueline. At that time, Kyun had not ended the phone call with Joo Kyung, and Jacqueline started discussing about Joo Kyung. Then, Kyun insulted Joo Kyung. He told Jacqueline that he was very ashamed to have a wife like Joo Kyung, and he should have married a woman like Jacqueline. Jacqueline realized that Kyun's phone call with Joo Kyung hadn't ended yet, and Joo Kyung heard all of Kyun's insulted for Joo Kyung. Kyun didn't mind that. He was sure Joo Kyung wouldn't be able to do anything. Because Joo Kyung was an orphan, so Joo Kyung would continue to keep the family together, and Joo Kyung had already earned wealth from WJ Entertainment. Kyun was sure that Joo Kyung wouldn't let go of it all, even though Kyun insulted her. Joo Kyung's heart really hurt after hearing all that, and she started to be strict with Kyun. She slapped Kyun when Kyun reached home. She also ordered Kyun to stay by her side. If they had to divorce, then the person who decided it was Joo Kyung and not Kyun. She would free Kyun while she was pregnant, and after she gave birth, she would rethink about their relationship. After insulting Joo Kyung, Kyun immediately got karma. He lost the position of chairman that he should dream of. Even though Joo Kyung decided to stop working, but Chang Sung couldn't entrust the position of the chairman to Kyun. He announced to everyone associated with WJ Entertainment that Joo Kyung would become the new chairman. Automatically, Kyun was annoyed and he was very angry at Joo Kyung. In the preview episode 11, he feels betrayed by Joo Kyung, and he blames Joo Kyung for everything that happened to him. He regrets his marriage with Joo Kyung. And at the same time, Jacqueline thinks that it's time for her to come into Kyun's life, because Kyun is heartbroken. Jacqueline actually starts to be interested in Kyun, because Kyun is not raised with love like her. And in this preview, Kyun, who already wants Jacqueline, comes to meet Jacqueline while drunk and wants Jacqueline to be his. Okay everyone, that's the storyline this time, and thank you for watching my video.